It's a historic moment for the state. We're seeing a woman come into the forefront for the first time. We have a woman chief minister, and I think that means a lot to me and to the women of the state. The challenge right now is the state of affairs as it is right now and improving things and the gap that she has to fulfill between her vision and right now. My expectation as a citizen of the state is that she's going to make things better and fulfill the promises that she made to the people.